What does this mean for Facebook?
Well, in the short term, it's going to be a long time going, but this is really, really unusual. We're all used to data privacy probes now. The Irish regulator said the other day she had 7 probes into Facebook just in Ireland. So we're fairly used to this. What's interesting here is that the German regulators are trying to use antitrust law that usually works on how companies compete to protect the consumers. And that's a very novel approach that could be adopted throughout Europe. And that's really the interesting thing.
So will this actually affect other tech giants?
Well, that's what we're going to have to see. Right now, Facebook's an interesting situation. They have a very dominant position in social media, so they're able to use that. And now we're going to have to see what the German courts do. The first place this is going to go is the German courts. Facebook has not cooperated really with this probe at all. During the press conference today, Andreas Mundt said that Facebook didn't even try and address the concerns, that they didn't try and mend it and come up with a settlement. So they're going to court, and they're going to say this is a completely outlandish use of antitrust law, which is supposed to protect competition, not consumers in this way.